Alright, at top of this I'm gonna block the wind, okay guys? Feels good to be sliding again, doesn't it? I just put 18 inches of snow on this. And we're in heaven. Yeah, I think you have to sort of come down that shoulder and then drop in. You don't want to drop in up top because it looks like it's crashing.
That's
the T-bar up to your right.
You're
in that reach. But if you follow that reach down and then you drop in those shoes, I don't know that there's that much great cover if you do these front face.
I think you're right.
I think you're probably right.
Right at the T-bar? Yeah,
I think
so.
No, we could do, Phil. Remember that trail you and I just found?
Yeah, no, no, no.
Right along the T-bar. Just ski on the left-hand side of the T-bar.
Oh, yeah. True. I guess that's so good.
And that was sweet.
That's nice, yeah. There's a lot of snow there, though. So that's my road I trail on the far right side of, if you're looking up top, look at that, up 7. But that was an open line for you. Yeah.
So this is 9 we're at?
Yeah.
That's 10 over there?
We're
on 8. That's right. We just came over. Well, we're going 2-8. We started at 9, came up to 8. Got it.
That's peak 6, all the way over there.
Okay, that next one over, that big bowl we're looking at, yeah. Not way, way over, in the middle.
Yeah.
After our first run down the T-bar, we have to call mom.
Okay. Have you gotten out of here? Just try to give her direction on how to get over there right now.
What we would probably do... Yeah. That would just... No, this is Mercury, right?
Yeah.
probably meter either that or at the bottom of the super.
Well,
that's
like a red one.
Yeah, Kelly's there. Full squat. Doing lunges. We're doing lunges every time.
It just hurts.
Yeah. That's the question. Just wanted to see what it was all about.
Is it harder?
It's a different skill.
Well, you can do parallel turns, but actually it's the first one.
Because you lead with your uphill skill. So your uphill ski comes around. When you're done, your downhill ski is out front.
Okay.
So you lunge on your downhill ski. Then you jump forward and you go front. Uphill ski. So it's the opposite way. Holy baby. The more I found out about it, the less sense it made. Because it's not better, it's really not better in power. That's, it's, you can hike, but you get Brandon A, what do you need? Yeah, get it for the hike. So at that point, why don't you get Brandon A? Ski. Oh.
Did you
want to help
you any guidance to have, or is it several
people? It's not a lot of people.
Why?
They're just not good guys. Shovel. They have a bigger shovel than mine, but they're about the same weight. I just want to see a little bit.
Where'd it go? Go right.
Yeah, exactly. Shall we?